Welcome back, guys. It's episode 14 of Pixelmon. And, go ahead. Oh, well, everybody's healed. I already did that off camera, because I just got here. Look what I found. I don't know if I've been here before. It's been a while since I've been out. Ooh, look. Berries. Berries. I wonder what's going on here. We've had a shipping mix-up, and now we have too many berries that will go bad. Do you think you could help? Huh. Help with what? You want me to take them and eat them? Nice, I can do that. What I really need to do, guys, is... let's eat this. Cheeseburger! Nom nom nom! So good. Oh man, I need to go home and grab some more food, because I'm running out. I do have a lot of steak. Where? Where are you? Down here? There you are. No? Oh, nice. No. Oh. Nice. Got him. Okay, here we go. Took out a Noddish. Let's see what else we can do. I need to get somebody at a pretty decent level. Oh, here's some apples. Oh, don't need to worry about food now. That's awesome. What are these? Walnuts? What? I love it. Walnuts, apples. What is this? Avocados? Oh my god. Not a big fan, but I know some people that are. Magikarp? No. Oh, look. Nice. I'm just continuing to go. We need to level up. Anything this way? No? Can I get through? Yeah, alright. Up and over. Some more cherries. I'll do that. Some plums. Man, there's all kinds of fruit out here. Where are all the Pokemon? All in the water. Okay, there's an Oddish. Let's see. Ember. Nice. Okay, level 24. We're moving up. There's a few more apples. Let's keep going. Oh, it's daytime. How awesome is that? I want to find... there, like an Eevee? I need another Eevee? I don't remember if I've got an Abra yet or not. I only say that because I think I saw one of these yellow flowers through the trees and thought it was an Abra, and it's not. Some more walnuts. Not an actual fan of walnuts myself, personally, but end game, why not? Look, more apples. Oh, this whole place is just full of fruit. Let's see. Can I get down? Yeah, I think I can, actually. Oh, I hear a Butterfree. That would make a lot of sense for a Butterfree to be in here. Where? Where are you? I don't see it, but I hear it. Oh, there he is. Oh, I guess that's probably good that I... yeah, let's take it. Nice. Ember that. Yeah. Ember. No. One more. Yes. Okay, we're moving up. Gloom? Where's Gloom at? You're a tough one. Oh, I missed it. Right there. Nice. Oh, he might beat me. Yep. Alright. Here we go. We'll send him out. Fire Fang. Get him. Nice. Didn't level. Okay, who do we want to put out now? Let's go with Trapinch. Let's start training him up a bit. Follow this coastline. I don't really want to, but it doesn't look like I've got much of a choice. Okay, go, go, go. Alright, let's keep going this way. Yeah, alright. Oh! Alright. That way, that way, that way. There's some stuff over here. Some, what are these? Slow bros? Yeah. Slow bro. I don't want to fight you. Move. So when the winner is done, I don't have to deal with you. What is that? What is this? Oh, that's nice. I like this, whatever it is. Reginald Farnsworth III, level 36. I don't think so. Reginald Farnsworth III. Oh, check this out. What is this? Pokemon trainer? That's a female. Oh, this is cool. Oh. Oh, man. Starting with trap inch, are we? 49. Okay. Oh, he sucker punched me and beat me. Pincer, this is not going to work. How about revenge? Nope. He's too fast. And, oh, this doesn't miss. Come on. Oh, that's not enough. How about poison? Yes. Magic. Ah. Oh. Okay, karate chop. Oh no. Dragon Rage, come on. Oh. Yes! He didn't give me anything. Oh, that sucks. And there's nothing in here. Huh. Okay. That's cool. I can deal with that, I guess. 19 hit points left. Well, is there a Pokemon Center anywhere close by? Looks like there is. Let's keep going forward. We'll try and get as many battles in as I. Ooh, ow, can. I fell. Get some more training going. There's just all kinds of emptiness out here. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. 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 Nope. Anything in here? There's something up there, but I don't feel like I'm gonna go dealing with all that. No. I'm trying to crawl my way up that, that mess. Ah, oh, I just do a bunch of Magikarp farming. Good lord. Not what I want to do. Where is that Pokemon Center? Not that way. This way. We're going to go ahead and get rid of this. If I'm correct in my assumption. Yeah, no, actually, I'm looking at the map. We are. We're in the savannah, the mini-map. Ditto could spawn here. Imagine how cool that would be. I wonder what that is. What's up, Growlithe? Huh. No? There we go. Dragon Rage. Nice. It's only 62, but something. We finally got somebody up to level 30. We're almost there. I'm probably gonna get one of my fire Pokemon up really high like that, and then like go through and like one shot everybody she has. Let's see if I can do this. Nice. Come on. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Let's get across this little bit of desert and this way. Nice. Eat some of these apples. Level 7, little bitty guy. Jump over that. Ooh, jump over that. Diglett! Oh, didn't make it. Oh, you're kidding me? That's inside the safari zone? Oh, man. That's not cool. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, running through cactus. I'm so upset. Oh no, look at him dodging that. Got him. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Come on. There we go. Oh, man. I cannot believe that I cannot get into this. Nice. Some blaze powder at least. So I guess a little consolation prize. Man, that's upsetting. Wonder if I can. Can I? Ugh, almost. I hear Growlithe. Oh, and there's quicksand and cactus. Oh, here we go. Oh! Oh, I died. Well. Hey, fast travel back here. That works. Ouch. I'll just eat some of these apples. If I take damage, I'm not worried about it. I should probably start thinking about making me some armor, but I don't know if I've farmed enough resources for it. I haven't found, like, a taiga biome, and I think that's where I'm gonna find magnemites, which will have a really good chance of dropping iron. I think. If I remember correctly. So let's go. Other quartz, huh? Let's go put this stuff away. Empty out my backpack, too. There's so much stuff. Actually, I'm gonna keep that cheeseburger. Actually, I'm gonna keep the apples. And take a lot of this out. Let's put that steak back in. Okay, and then, that. Yeah, all that stuff. And that. Nice. Okay, and then we'll put this away. Okay, cool. That's done. Everybody's healed. Ow. Let's go. Back out. One last run out of people with health. Put Ponytail back in front. Actually, let's put Trapinch back out in front. I'll start getting him, try to get him to 20. That'd be nice. Wonder if we can do that. Starly. There's a bite. Nice. Feathers, raw chicken, eggs. We need that stuff. Or the chicken comes in handy, I must admit. Come on, Trapinch, you got this. Oh, he's paralyzed. Man, not good. Get him. Bite him. Bite him. Bite him. There you go. Hey, level 20. There it is. Who are you? Hey, Sam B. What's up, Sam B? Are the zombies done attacking you? You good, man? Awesome. I love it. I did not expect to see him here in Pixelmon. Okay, how about this? Is this good against you? Oh, it is. Come on, one more. Come on. Damn. Let's do this. Oh, that's not great. Oh, he's poisoned, so he's not gonna last long. Or, yeah. Well, looks like Ponyta's back out in front. Oh, we're gonna start needing to make some more tools too. I guess I should start thinking about putting everything together. I should probably think about making some more Pokeballs too. I've got the ability to make some Ultra Balls. We'll have to see. Okay. Well, let's do that. Nice. And take you out. Oop, nope, go back. Fight and tackle. Yes. And it hits you too. Oh, ooh. This might not be good. Yep. Oh, I forgot I had Flame Charge. Let's get Krunk out. Dragon Rage. Nice. Don't paralyze me. Nice. Level 31. I guess they don't have to be 35. I could do the Hive Gym with just... Well, it'll probably still take forever to get there. Okay, let's send... you out first. I really wish I had a XP share. Come on, paralyzed. There, he's 16, sweet. I'm just gonna go through everybody. Let's see, anything up in here now? Ooh. Hello. Herbologist? Nice. Wonder what she's doing out here. Herbologist. What's up, Ekans? Karate chop. Come on. Low kick. Come on, hit him with something. Come on. Nice. Karate chop him. Nice. Can we hit that oddish? Come on. Ugh. There it is. Karate chop him. Come on, karate chop him. Oh. How about Pinsir? Pinsir doesn't ever get any wins. Poor Pinsir. Let's, we'll put Krunk out in front. Oh, Pidgey wants to fight. No? Too bad. We're getting a bunch of chicken. That's good. I can dig on some chicken. Oh, almost had it. Anything around this corner? No? Wait. Oh, nice dodge. Oh, they're fighting. That's why. Oh, here's some jams. Some tunes. This is good exploring music. I don't want to mess with you, Goldeen. You're a water Pokemon. Actually, I guess Bayleaf could take you. That'd be cool. Can I get up this? I could. And I think I will. I'm just gonna make my way up. I'll just go like so. Hello. Whoa. Hiya. Holy shit. Okay, I don't wanna fuck with that. Oh, there's a couple out here. Oh, and there's one right here. Alright, let's get him. Give me your Pokemon. Come on. Nice, got him. Guardian Spider, huh? Oh. Nice, faction increase. Alright, this is almost done. So, let's be a little careful. Coming down this. Ow, well, I say that and then I drop down like an idiot. Freaking spiders almost got me dead. Here we go, Pokemon. There's a Rattata. There's nothing here worthwhile. Where's all the strong Pokemon at? I'm just not seeing them. There's a Voltorb. He's a little too much. Or an Electrode. Oh, there's a Voltorb boss. Oh, wait. We're doing this. I'm going after the boss. Bayleaf, you're gonna start it off. Poison pattern. Nice, there it is. Magic leaf on him. Oh. Do we got him? We got him, huh? That was a boss. I don't feel like I got anything for it. Like, I don't even feel like I got any loot. But it was green, right? I'm a little confused. Actually, I think I'm a lot of confused. Oh well. Hey, look, it's home. We made it back. Oh, look, Flaffy should be whooping up on Krabby. Doesn't look like it though, does it? Alright, let's go over here, hit the Pokemon Center. Stupid Cheaper still here. Well, we'll go in through the back way. Nice, more chest. Oh! What's up? Low kick this little bird right in its face. Nice. Critical hit. Fainted. Punted it out into the water. Whack. Alright, guys. I think I'm going to call this one here now that we've made it home. We've got maybe an episode or two more, and maybe I'll chance it, you know, because fire against bug, but I don't know what type of bug, you know, what if it's just like bug and steel? I don't remember if steel is weak against fire. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Until next time, guys. Later.